Neo. Linya, a 14,000-year-old Homo sapiens. The pre-Pyrenees region of Lleida preserves several remains that allow discerning how life was for the Homo sapiens living in the northeastern part of the Iberian Peninsula some 35,000 to 10,000 years ago. One of the most important sites for researchers studying these prehistoric hunter-gatherer societies is the Cova Gran de Santa Linya, located within the municipality of Las Avellanas. The Cova Gran is a mountain cave which was discovered in the year 2002. Archaeologists working at the Cova Gran have spent years collecting a variety of tools and personal adornments made by these inhabitants. They were also able to identify the areas in which they lived, locate many fire pits, and understand their ecological environment. But until now, they had not discovered any skeletal remains of those first modern humans who had left so many clues about their culture and lifestyle. Researchers from the Center for the Study of Archaeological Heritage of the Universitat Autònoma de Barcelona recently made an exceptional discovery at the Cova Gran de Santa Linya. The remains of a female Homo sapiens dating back 14,000 years.
Els treballs de camp de l'any 2020 van permetre documentar una falange humana i posteriorment hem pogut excavar pràcticament un esquelet sencer d'una dona que l'han denominat Linya, la dona de la Noguera.
Linya was an adult female, possibly of small stature, who died sometime between 14,350 and 14,100 years ago, a period corresponding to the end of the Upper Paleolithic period, or end of the Pleistocene. Archaeologists were able to recover two femurs, one of them connected to the pelvis, as well as the long bones of the upper and lower extremities, the metapodia, and several phalanges. Fragments of the skull, vertebrates, and ribs were also found. Scientists are confident that this set of skeletal remains will shed a valuable light on the first groups of Homo sapiens living in the eastern pre-Pyrenees.
Quan trobem restes humanes en un jaciment arqueològic, ens permet conèixer, el més important és les persones, és a dir, el protagonista que va generar tota aquesta cultura. Aquest protagonista pot ser estudiat des del seu tipus d'alimentació, és a dir, de què s'alimentava, fins a estudis de tipus genètic que ens estiguin indicant quines són les línies genètiques més rellevants amb aquestes comodies de 14.000 anys que ens trobem en el continent europeu.
Linya's remains also allow studying aspects of her death. She was found in a lateral excavation area, 2 meters below ground, in a natural receptacle delimited by various blocks of large dimensions fallen from the rock shelter. The body of the woman was laid directly on the ground, facing upwards in a supine position, in an intended burial site.
L'estudi tant de les restes de la línia com de tot el conjunt de dades que estem extraient de l'excavació segurament ens aportarà un coneixement més precís a l'hora de determinar quines van ser les causes de la seva mort, així com el significat de que apareguin aquestes restes en un lloc que no pensaven que trobarien restes humanes.
The area in which Linya appeared also contained an abundance of lithic tools and faunal and carbon remains, which point to the use of the site as a living space. However, the bed on which the body was laid did not contain any of these elements. The research team is now looking for possible funerary offerings, which were very common in the burials of Homo sapiens, and are analyzing micro-residues to detect whether the body had been covered by animal skins or plant fibers. This would justify the way the body was laid on the ground, without the need of digging a burial space. Very few human remains have been found in the Iberian Peninsula corresponding to the time in which Linya lived. The woman of the Noguera represents a chance not only to discover the circumstances of her death, but also details of her life and of those who lived in that region. At the same time, she will be key to learning about the anatomy and genetic heritage of hunter-gatherer societies living at the end of the Pleistocene in the northeastern part of the Iberian Peninsula.